Well, as we line up here at center for this EASHL 3-on-3 showdown, he's Ray Ferraro, I'm Jake Cebulski. Really excited for this one. A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. And that's broken up. And not much on that one. Tosses it to Sagan. Gray's carrying it ahead. No Shook's got the puck along the boards. Takes the puck at the point. Oh, what a save in front! Save made by the goalie.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Toronto's got the puck in their own end. And he moves it up to Jacobs. Takes the feed. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Quick feed to Sagan. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range. Knocks the puck loose. The Lions ready to go on the attack. From the blue line, they take control of it. From point-blank, gets a piece of it with the blocker. Oh, and another big stop.
Quick work, he makes one and two saves in a row.
Quick on the draw. Jacobs picks up the puck, and he slides it quickly to Sloshy. Lexan's got control of it now from their own end, and gets control of the puck once again here in the open ice. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. With the backhand, right into the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Passes the puck over to Howe. Takes the puck behind the net. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Up the neutral zone now. Moves it. And here's a chance with a penalty shot on the way. Howe's at center and ready to go.
Funny, coaches always tell you get your stick on
the feet. Do not even right at it. Penalty shot and they take the lead.
Slick move, really good patience. Goaltender really doesn't have a chance after he bites on that first move.
Lexans has taken a 1-0 lead here in the back half of the first.
So the first 10 minutes of this period were pretty cautious. Nobody really pushing the play. So a goal here in the early part of the second half of the period might go a long way to opening the game up.
Here's a short pass to Sloshy. The Lions pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. And that's taken by the defense. Gray's taking it from his own end. Toronto's got the puck. Lexan's got control of the puck. Sloshy's got the puck in his own zone. Carries it across the line. Keeps hold of the puck. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Moves it quickly over to Jacobs. Moves the puck.
That's beautiful!
Comes to an end. This one's still a dead heat. 1-1 is where we sit. We're just moments away from the start of period number two. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Lexant has another gear or two than they played in that first period. They don't have many shots on goal. Probably lucky that the game's tied.
Lots of time left in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Toronto's got a hold of the puck. Into the offensive end now. Right in front! The Lions gain possession along the wall. And now it's grabbed by Sagan. Quick pass to Howe. Here's a backhand!
They'd like to get another before they go in for the second intermission. You'd love at least a couple goal lead going into period three.
Scoops up the puck now, and he slides it quickly to Slashy. With the steal. Picked up along the boards by Sagan. Lexans takes possession of the neutral zone. Quick feed to Slashy. Here's a chance right in front, and that one's broken. Trying to gain a step. And loses possession after a solid hit. Takes it across the blue line. Lexan's got the puck along the wall. Long lead pass to Howe. The Lions get a hold of the puck. No shoots, got it in their own zone. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Denied by the goaltender. Gets the puck back onto the stick. Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. And he'll go line up for his penalty shot.
You gotta let him go at a certain point here. He gets called for slashing, and that's not a good penalty.
Big save, and breathe a sigh of relief.
Shooter didn't get done what he wanted to. He wanted to open the goalie up, but the goalie stays square and makes the stop.
Past the midway mark of the frame, it's 2-1. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Takes control of the puck. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Lexans takes possession of the puck. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
Howe's in good position to create a scoring chance, but he bobbles the puck and the chance is gone.
Right to the middle! Great read to break up the play. And just a total sprint down the ice, and icing his way off.
That looked pretty cool to watch. Both guys full out to get to the puck.
Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Moves behind the net. And the puck's booted away. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Directs it on over to Jacobs. Slides the puck over. Moves it to Jacobs. Takes the feed under pressure. Here we go, penalty shot coming up.
He's got to finish that play with his stick a lot closer to the ice.
He scores!
Nice move. JD makes a great move here. He freezes the goaltender selling the shot. And Dietzum puts it away.
Lexan's giving themselves a little breathing room here late in the second.
I would say the next couple of minutes before we get to the intermission are really vital. You'd like to go in just in the spot you're in right now.
Lexan's gains a hold of it. Here's a stretch pass to Howe. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Lexan's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. And that's broken up.
That's for you.
Time to think about it.
Lexan's putting in a pretty complete effort to this point as they lead it here late in the second. He grabs the puck here at the point. Scooped up along the wall by Howe. Here they come on the attack. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. 3-2 is where things stand. Still a wide open contest as we'll head into the third period.
Lowers
the boom with that hit. And a bad pass. defensive end. Moves it around along the half wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. No shifts ready to go on the attack. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Move to the middle! That goes off the twig! Under a minute to go in the third. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Manages to hang on. And now it's over to Jacobs. Feeds the puck over to Sagan. Now he takes it over the line.